top of this.
Isn't it?
What?
Turn it.
Turn it because this is the right way.
I think they want to split up. I don't care one way or the other.
Kill all humans?
Yeah, but we need the group to stay together for the body heat because it's freaking cold.
The etiquette will be the problem. You know, always wait. Who's first? Who's next?
Look at that fun, dude. Come on.
60 frames a second.
See?
Okay. Let's do that online.
Getting ready to start.
Oh. You're better. You have won.
First time you disc golf piss up. For everyone apart from the drivers.
Bad Frieda Bird.
Oh,
I got the right disc.
Yep, looks good.
And the first birdie of the day.
It's a bit wide and long.
Not enough hyzer on that. Muggle.
Take it down.
I'm saying, believe in magic, you muggle.
I know he's hitting the fucking side, look.
That was his left. Make him jump.
Wonderful.
Good shot. Nice.
Come on!
Yeah, right under the basket. Lovely.
He's aced it! Oh!
I'm feeling inadequate all of a sudden.
What a
good
shot!
Good job.
We can trade the bottom of the box.
I was a little bit afraid of a right.
Yeah, you missed it by about that much. Yeah. But.
Phone's ringing. Hello?
Oh!
Hi. Yeah. Sind gerade eben angekommen. Yeah. Yeah. Das hat einfach eine Weile gedauert. Okay. Danke dir. Wir fangen gerade an hier. Okay. Bis dann. I love you too. Bye. All right, Todd, don't underestimate it. Uphill, it's a long way. Good shot.
Put it there, camera. Put it there.
Bye, Mom.
Hole two. Relatively close. There's no out of bounds here anywhere, is there? Good shot, Todd.
Nice.
Duh. I wasn't filming.
Try to throw up and put the load up. Throwing is better, but I think so.
Close to it, yeah, I didn't realize you hadn't thrown yet.
In the basket. Skip!
That's too short.
Oh, it looks pretty close to me.
So here we go, walking these hills. Yeah. My back's already barking. Yeah? So I'm up there by the basket somewhere. Where's the basket? Yeah, there. Marcus with his second shot. Relatively close. Neil with his second shot. He anhyzes it up, lays it nicely underneath the basket. Good shot, Neil. Good shot. Good run at it, Todd. See, is this me here?
Yep.
Told you, I'm well short.
I should be a little closer.
It's tricky uphill. So, look at it. So this is T4. It goes straight uphill to the basket, way up there. Oh. And there's lots of trees in the way. It actually should be me.
That was okay.
That
went okay. It was a great
shot.
How far is it?
45.
45. Probably plays like 80.
Can I go or?
Yeah. I am last.
Okay. What I liked about your shot there, you played it from the road as well.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea, right? To play from the road.
Mm-hmm. That's a very good idea.
Yes. Yes.
Ooh.
Ooh, that was a very good shot.
Cheers, mate.
Don't spit it.
I used to stamp.
Let's go, Todd. Knock it out.
Emails with cheers at the bottom until I got yelled at.
Oh.
You nailed that tree.
Early tree.
Like a woodpecker.
You dropped your plan.
A lumberjack.
You don't have a plan now, Todd.
Lots of tree love.
That's the first time I heard those words.
Yeah. Well, it's up there. So hold on. And he drained it.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Come on.
Oh, that's tough.
Don't roll.
Are we good? This is me laying.
I was looking
in
out.
One from the drive. Oh.
Don't
do
it.
Oh no!
Not in my hole, that's for sure.
It's a funny feeling, isn't it, to look at? And you're standing like that anyway.
Yeah. It's crazy. We just came from up there. I can barely stand. Anybody get a two?
Three, all threes, I think.
I got a four.
I don't know the answer to that question. I'm not the thumber guy.
What was the question?
Tomahawk, which way like that? Which way does it flip and go the other way?
It turns upside down. Oh. Yeah, exactly. No. The first way you did.
That way, it turned that way.
It turns.
So if I throw like that, it turns.
Yeah. It goes no.
What
it goes
the
like
way,
this.
No.
And then like this.
Uh-huh. Is that an option here, tomahawk?
Of course.
Sure it is.
I think it's a good option. You know how to do it.
If I don't, that's the problem.
Where do we have to choose?
First time for everything.
Oh, is that the piece?
Yeah.
The problem is if I get this wrong, it could roll back down the hill again.
There's like a little plateau up there that you need to be on.
That's the road.
Who wants to go first?
I'll do it.
Brian, you go first.
All right.
Oh.
bad as I can.
Oh. I'm filming, so.
Oh fuck, I'm. You know what I'm gonna tell you? Scared money don't make no money.
You gotta get up on that thing.
Scared money doesn't win. Oh fucking man.
As far as I was playing, that's good.
That's really bad.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna hyzer it and hyzer it around, right into the basket.
Okay.
This is gonna be a birdie. This is gonna be an ace. Come on,
Tim. It's the camera's rolling, Neil.
Turn in the basket! Oh!
It's a good shot.
Yeah,
take that. I'm gonna. I think I'll do the same thing. Was that a putter, Neil?
No, that was a long one.
Neil, was that a buzz?
Yeah. I'm gonna go forehand at it.
Really?
Beginner friendly.
I suppose every course is English if you're a good player, but
yeah.
I struggled about fucking today.
Oh, this could be in. Oh! Good.
Nice. Good shot.
See, that's what I was going for.
Who was the other person that asked for the beer?
Wow. I already had fucking.
How far is this hole?
Oh, we can throw first anyway.
I just want to make one throw without breathing
people. It's an odd start. First
I think it's time for a piss break.
That's good.
That's very nice.
Everybody's huffing and puffing.
No, we're not. We're fit.
Deep breath.
Holy cow. We just came from down there just to here.
Oh.
When you watch this on tape, it's gonna be nothing.
Yeah, it looks.
Look
what, what's wrong with you guys?
What are you talking about? Yes,
good shot. Oh, that went right over the top of the basket. Good shot.
A little far.
Was that the TO?
Huh?
Was that the TO?
Yeah.
I'm always asking that. Was that the deal? That's all right.
You have to get it in.
On the birdie hunt.
Okay. I feel like a mountain man.
Oh, what's the James? Here we are on hole 9. Sorry, basket 9. Which shot? He's got out his magnet, and here we are. The crowd have gone silent. A nice, easy uphill putt.
Trying to stay the lead for the cup.
Can't even see the basket. There's a tree in the way. And he's thrown. Oh, and he's within 1.5 meters of the basket. What a lovely approach shot. Bearing in mind, he's at least 15 meters below the basket here. Oh, wonderful.
And he's trying not to. You get on your knees.
Yeah, the best thing is to get down to as even with the basket as you can. So get down on one knee.
If you need a shovel, we've got one.
On your knees. You're gonna miss it.
In your face.
In your eye with pumpkin pie. You guys are making it look easy. It must be easy.
Now comes a tough uphill putt.
Alright. So can he make it? Can he reach it?
Are these going on YouTube somewhere?
Probably not.
Oh, bummer.
If you want, I can consider it. No. What are you guys doing way up there on top of the hill?
That's the tea, brother.
Oh, jeez. I see a basket up there.
I have a blunt for it.
Oh.
I'm alive.
Yeah, hang in there. Neil's ditched the cap.
Everything I have is like, this is crazy overstable. This is overstable. This is overstable.
Fuck off!
Should I go?
Yeah.
You wanna take the cam? Cam!
This is this one though is a little bit of
yeah, this is like a little Anheuser hole, right?
Or this is forehand, it's perfect.
Or a forehand.
Five star or your T-Rex.
Something oak.
Starfire.
Yeah, we'll say it the other way around.
And then I have this. I don't know.
How long did it say it was?
150 meters.
Flat, straight, stable disc.
About 50, 54 there.
I traded for this. And so far,
don't like it, this piece.
I'm not really that big of a fan of it, but it's got this weird.
Shh, quiet, please.
So if they're right at that dark tree to the left,
mm-hmm.
It's in the basket.
Get off that tree!
Foot fault.
That was crap.
Twiddle these, twiddle them.
That was crap.
This is fantastic. This is what I dream about. Being number one.
Splendiferous?
Splendiferous.
Yeah.
Oh, I caught a tree.
Big star. Mine's not looking so bad now.
Who's up?
I believe it's Marcus.
Marcus with the bus.
Oh, good shot.
Nice.
That's a great shot. It's a pretty good shot.
Skip, skip, skip.
He disappeared.
Deceivingly hard, this course.
Nathan for birdie.
He's nailed it!
Oh,
oh, he's just missed.
Just short.
Unlucky. So, James next up. James putting for a par.
To save par.
To save par.
Have you had a bogey yet?
Nope.
Uh-oh. There he is, just preparing himself.
They can't win them all, Napoleon.
Not trying to start getting a bogey here yet.
3 meters below the pin. 6 meter putt. Silence, please. Oh, you could hear a pin drop, and he's nailed it, and he's doing a funny celebration as if he's Muscle Man.
He's Superman, Captain Hammer over here.
He nailed it.
Yahtzee. I have no idea where my disc is.
Yeah, I hit this tree, so I shook this over here.
You're here.
That far. That's not bad.
James is up next.
I can put this in.
Just glide.
Yeah,
back.
Just let it float. This one's easy compared to the last one.
Yeah, it looks really easy. Uh-huh. That's good.
Pretty good.
You got kind of lucky that it dug in down there.
Why did you
stop where it stopped? One throw. No, you got lucky. Hit the
me?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Stop where it stopped.
I don't know.
Oof. And it skipped off.
Massive skip off the road as well.
Oh man. I'll find it eventually.
Oh, it's too far.
Hit the tree! Thank you. Lucky bastard.
Oh, it's too far. Hit the tree! Not blocking for me. Oh, okay.
Sheesh. Okay. The only one who didn't hit that tree? Alright.
Let's see if I can not hit it.
I'll be like, oh, you're looking, Neil. Neil's looking good.
Yeah. I could just putt down at it, right?
Okay.
So, start of the second round.
We're doing four or five.
We got two flights. Neil
five, yeah.
is four the grand the prize winner from the first round.
Don't film this. I'm gonna.
And then it's me.
On,
then it's Joseph. And then it's Marcus.
Too much to eat, huh?
Whoa,
oh,
that
bomb.
Thing is gone. Treacherous.
There's a giant leap. Shit, man. That was really bad. Not being anything.
He's gone. He's down the hill.
Yeah. That was a terrible shot. It's up there, right?
No, I like to see that.
Let me just see if I can get up there with a, one of these.
If careful with
like
your
that,
shoulder.
Which way does it turn?
Be careful with your shoulder.
It turns left. So if I throw that way, it turns right.
You're up there. They play really long. Whew. He's under the basket, right? And Joseph is on his ass.
Well, I had to, didn't want to pass the marker.
Mark is here with his second. Neil here. And I'm up there. There's some orange there.
Oh, it's coming back.
Oh, basket's over there. That'll do.
Like they do at a ski resort?
Yeah. Can you take you up?
Well, how about a gondola?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. I'll wait here. You guys come get me when you're finished. Thank you. Oh, good shot.
Sick one. Good.
Welcome. Neil, Neil already threw. So we're looking for mine, right? It's like the exact same spot as last time. Well, maybe it's a little bit further, actually.
Yeah, like, don't do like you did last time. Just throw it back down here.
It's a good shot, right? So we just missed Joseph tomahawking off the top of the basket. Neil with the nice Anheuser right next to the basket. Very nice. This is my second throw practice. So, have we seen a white disc here?
Up here.
All right. This ain't too bad. It should be an easy par from here. It came out on the path. Crazy.
Yeah, I'd say that was a little bit lucky.
I got a putt here for birdie. I'm already in the basket with a birdie. Mwahahahahaha. Nice birdie, James.
Nice birdie, James.
I can say that before, James.
You need that.
I didn't film it.
Oh, man.
I just turned it on.
Great shot.
It was beautiful.
It was beautiful.
Baskets back there by the trees. That's okay up there. It's floating. Nice.
Shot, I didn't
even
like you put power
into that.
Not flying how it should
do that. But it went where it should.
I've took the chunk out of it. It's not flying like it should do.
That's a good line.
Damn. It's lucky, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. I think I'm doing that. Let's see if it's left or if it's good. And James comes up for his approach.
All he's got to do is miss the first tree. Unlike the last hole.
Bet.
Oh.
Yeah.
You spoke to me.
You heard it?
Oh yeah. I heard. Oh, it's hung. Tree. It's hung up in there.
Not on the crown. But it's going away.
I already had my close ace.
That would have been too cool.
You can't get too greedy, can you?
No. No.
Ah! Oh! Oh god! That was so close!
Oh!
That was shitty. What's
that
so
was a nice good. Fucking run.
That's a good shot. Close. I didn't really see it, but I'm sure.
Oh, it really looks good. It looked like it would turn back at ting! It looked really crazy. It's looking beautiful.
Yeah,
no,
that would have been my first ever.
All right, I can.
Oh,
it's still sliding. Oh, nice putt.
The better foot point. Who cares?
Who cares? Oh, excuse me.
Can you what?
Near ice to a full.
James for birdie.
Shit, man. I think I might use a driver.
Laser pattern.
Not quite.
Not quite at all.
Close, but no cigar. I was practicing those putts the other day.
What's that?
The twisty.
Don't get this.
Sometimes you need it. Nice putt.
Videotape it.
I got it. Never a doubt.